Welcome to a Diwali slash festive season outfits haul under ₹799. All of the things in this video will be in that budget. Because recently, जो भी हमने outfits करे थे, they were in the range of around 3 to 5 thousand. So I also wanted to bring something ये budget में. Soon we also go a little bit above, like say 5 to 10 thousand के बीच में भी जाएंगे for everybody who's looking for those kind of heavy outfits. But this video is very impromptu because actually एक relative आए थे, उनको घुमाने में लेके गई थी station, and there I saw that the collection is mind blowing. And it's actually possible to get good outfits in this budget. So let me show you all the loot, and I'll also be giving you tips on what you'll need to remember when you go street shopping, especially for festive outfits. And I'll also tell you some specific locations ki kaun si cheez kahan se liye. Okay, so the first outfit is the most popular one because all over station bhi iske multiple colors lage hue the. So jo pehla outfit hai na, it's a navy blue. It's such a dark navy blue ki kabhi kabhi black lagta hai. It has beautiful white embroidery with silver sequins embedded in it, and it's in a zigzag form all throughout the dress. Now this one came with a choker dupatta and a sharara, and if you watch the Ganpati vlog and seen the Ganpati outfit pictures, you know that that is one of my favorite styles to wear currently. Getting that for $799 was something I was stumped by when the vendor told me that's the price he's going to give me at without bargaining at all. So if you buy an outfit which is bigger than your actual size, that works pretty fine because you can order karwa sakte ho. But in street shopping, जल्दी से लोग एक्सचेंज करना प्रेफर नहीं करते, वेंडर्स एक्सचेंज करना प्रेफर नहीं करते. सो टेक सम गारमेंट ऑफ योर्स, कोई ऐसी कुर्ती लेके जाना साथ में जो आपके करंट साइज में एग्जैक्टली सही से बैठती हो, फ्रॉम द चेस्ट, फ्रॉम द वेस्ट, फ्रॉम द हिप्स, एवरी सिंगल प्लेस. द सेकंड आउटफिट वॉज मामावेद्स चॉइस. दिस इज अ पिंक कुर्ता सेट जिसमें गोल्ड सीक्वेंस है, एंड द मटेरियल हैज अ स्लाइट शीन टू इट. इट ऑल्सो हैज ब्यूटीफुल एम्ब्रॉयडरी इन लाइक वर्टिकल स्ट्राइप्स. हाथ में देख के लगता होगा कि ओ इट्स यू नो नॉट दैट जैजी, बट वंस आई वोर इट, इट गिव्स सच गुड दिवाली वाइब्स एंड फेस्टिव. इट जस्ट मेड मी फील फेस्टिव बिकॉज इट वॉज क्वाइट रिफ्लेक्टिव बट क्वाइट सटल एट द सेम टाइम. द कुर्ता हैज बॉर्डर ऑन द स्लीव्स, एंड द पैंट्स ऑल्सो हैव अ थिक बॉर्डर एट द एंड टू मैच विद द कुर्ता. नाउ दिस सेट वॉज ओनली for ₹600/599. Now when it comes to this budget that we're usually entering, try not to go for the exact latest trends. For example, the pink kurta that we just bought, you might want to wear something like that strappy. So be open to getting it altered and making it sleeveless or adding sleeves to it later on if you want. Kyunki ye budget mein jaldi se getting exactly what you want does become difficult. So go with an open mind and see how you can creatively change the outfit to perfectly match your taste. Now this third outfit is again mom's choice. These outfits she's going to wear on Diwali. This is a beautiful green set with gold work on it, aur ye handwork lag raha hai because jab maine isko peeche mod ke dekha, the back of the kurta did say ki this is done very well and with hand. This one was only for ₹699 and we couldn't believe it because there's beautiful embroidery at the sharara. The sharara also has a good flare, aur jo kurta hai wo bhi kafi royal looking hai because the collar is quite stiff and the yoke is very heavily filled. Dark greens, maroons, navy blues, these kind of colors with gold embroidery give a very royal feeling. तो अगर आपको evening के लिए कोई outfit चाहिए तो ये colors में आप darker colors में खेल सकते हो. Now the fourth piece is in patola print. It's a very beautiful kurta set with the colors black and red. Now black as a color is not very welcome in Indian festivities, but हमारे में एक ऐसा day होता है जिसको हम काड़ी चौदस बोलते हैं. So all the Gujaratis in our family, if you can comment and let me know कि काड़ी चौदस को हिंदी या मराठी या other languages में क्या बोलते हैं, so that everybody yes can understand. Iske saath dupatta bhi aaya hai, and a 3-piece set was only for $799 again. This particular set and many more ke try on mein, you might see a clip at the back of my waist. That is because I bought almost everything bigger than my actual size to later on get it altered perfectly to my size, and that's the mindset I always go with, and I would recommend you too as well. Now this one is so ethereal because the colors are such candy and fun and slightly in the pastel range. This is a blue and pink and white Lucknowi kurta set which has some crocheting going on at the sleeve hem and the pant ka hem, and oh boy, it is so beautiful. I am going to leave my measurements in the description box down below so that aap compare kar sako ki kaun sa piece aapko sahi aayega, because my height is 5 feet 5 and a half inches. That half inch matters, it does, trust me. So not all pieces may be flattering, but this one did have a good length of the pant, so you can compare to my body measurements and see which set would look good on you. But the embroidery on this kurta set is beautiful, it's absolutely beautiful. Just a simple pair of quilling earrings I had put, and it still elevated the entire look. Now, if you're still unsure about a kurta set that you're going to buy just because the material is not very stretchable or maybe the style is not something aapko samajh aa raha ho dekhke ki wo aapko fit aayega ki nahi, advance mein exchange ki baat karke rakhna bhaiya ke saath ki hey, if I come tomorrow, will you please exchange it? And time bhi nakki kar lo because usually people don't like to exchange bone ke time pe aur sham ke time pe. So there are very specific times when people agree to exchange if they do. So advance mein bill pay karne ke pehle baat kar lena ki exchange wo karne wale hain ki nahi. One more sleeveless sharara I could find which I fell in love with. This is a teal colored / peacock blue colored sharara set which has sequins, like beautiful looking golden sequins all at the front. It has a thick multicolor border, but it's in the darker color scheme only to match with the actual color of the sharara. The pants have pleats in it. Usme ghera thoda sa zyada lagne lagta hai. And the choker dupatta has the same kind of border which the kurta has. So overall, it's a stunning piece. It looks very heavy. It is ill-fitting on me right now, but as I said, I'm going to get it fitted later. And kafi heavy look deta hai. Actually, Diwali wale din bhi pehenne layak set hai. Now, crop tops and jackets look beautiful in general, even at the Navratri reels. I did include a few of these kind of outfits. So I found this baby pink jacket, crop top and skirt set, which has sequins all over the jacket. And honestly, I got this set mainly for the jacket only. It has a crop top and has a skirt, which has a belt at the top. But the jacket had my heart set on it from the moment I saw it. And I personally could think of 10 different ways of styling that jacket immediately, which is why I was like, I'll style each piece separately. And I might not wear it together, but I need to get this because the price was amazing. The jacket also has beautiful latkans, so I think it's a good buy. Then this next one is a yellow batik print anarkali with embroidery at the yoke. Iske pant aur dupatta bahut hi sundar hai because they have a green, red and white color combo, which is very Gujarati, it's again a very classic color combo when it comes to heavy Indian clothing. And because of that na, ye pant aur ye dupatta aur koi bhi kurte ke saath pehna ja sakta hai, jo red color ka ho, green color ka, basically which is already in this print and not just with this particular yellow batik kurta. What's more special is we actually got 4 of these same for me, mom, Kumar's mom and Kumar's sister to wear together whenever we get this opportunity. So when we do, I'll share a picture on Instagram of how it looks different on all of us and what was the exact occasion we got to wear it at. This 3-piece set was also for $7.99. Now the reason I was so happy with all of my purchases and I made all of these purchases within 3 hours is because I went at a time jab rush hour nahi tha, jab peak hours nahi the, but that's the exact reason why he was literally opening and showing us ki aap ye bhi dekho, ye bhi dekho, ye bhi dekho. So if your work permits, try to go around noon if you can, because at that time you'll get to see the most variety aur sabse aaram se dekhne milega. Almost nearing the end, we have this grey and white kurta set which has mirror work, 4 mirror work on the front. And this kurta set was only for $5.99, but pehen ke bahut acha lagta hai. I was contemplating on whether to get it or not because this is typical Jaipuri Rajasthani vibe. And I had shopped a lot from Udaipur when I went earlier this year. The haul is up on the channel, I'll link it down below. And a lot of people were asking me ki where can we also get such similar pieces at these rates. So the station local markets are filled with it right now. I'll tell you exact locations at the end of the video. But if you're looking for similar Rajasthani prints like block prints, cotton kurta sets, comfy, this is the time to get all of them. And this is just one of them. Now the second last item made me feel like I've transported to Kashmir. I know it's not a typical Kashmiri outfit, but just the vibe, the bright pink kurta with the sharara and this beautiful white kadai embroidery on it, and the fit of it, the flow of it, how cinched it was at the waist, the flare as a sleeve. It is just a very, very dreamy outfit paired with white juttis, jhumkas, and I love this outfit a lot. And the last one is actually what I'm wearing right now. It's a very short kurta with a sharara, and the sharara's flare is the most from all the outfits that we've had. Agar thoda sa bhi main walk karti hu ya twirl karti hu na, to itna sara like there's volume happening around it. It looks very grand, and even the work at the top, it's not something jo aankh mein chubhe. It's quite subtle, it's very dainty. There's work all throughout the sleeve, and it came with a dupatta which has ruffle trims on it. This entire 3-piece was also only for ₹7.99, and that's what I felt ki all the collection this time, and jo bhi rates mein aapko bataya, bilkul bargaining ke bina wale rates hai. Some pointers I'd like to give you is ki jab rate itna kam hota hai na, tab kahan ka compromise hota hai, is the quantity of fabric used. Jab main niche baithi, tab I could hear one sharara rip, and that's because there isn't enough fabric at the crotch area to let you sit comfortably. So these outfits are not very, very comfortable to sit in because fabric mein katoti ki gayi hai. Second thing, the quality of fabric is not going to be what you would get when you pay thousands of rupees. It's under 1000 rupees the entire outfit. So ye zyada shayad na tike. So avoid putting this in washing machines and all. Try to just, you know, hand wash it and dry it to increase the longevity. And third, kuch outfits ka color bhi nikal sakta hai, to wash them separately from your other clothes to avoid bleeding into each other. But those are all the pointers I had for you. Talking about maine kahan se shopping kari ye sab, to maine Borivali station market se hi sara shopping kiya. Remember Anupam, right? We've done so many stationery hauls from there. To wahi line mein, matlab jo main Borivali station railway station hai, uske opposite itne sare vendors baithna shuru karte hai from 11:30 in the morning up until I would say 7:30-8 PM. The only problem is ki at least in Borivali market BMC ki gaadi jab bhi aati hai tab vendors uth jaate hai and they only come back slowly after BMC ki gaadi chali gayi ho. So if you're coming dur se to aapko ye problem ho sakti hai and you might have to kill your time at some restaurant or a nearby mall to wait for the vendors to come back. But when I put up Instagram stories, a lot of our family members DM'd ki I got the same outfit from Manish market, I got the same outfit from Bhuleshwar, similar thing from Andheri Char Bangla wale lane se. So and even when I went to Bandra recently, tabhi bhi bahut hi same collection chal raha tha wahan pe. So I think you can go to any local market of Mumbai and you will find similar collection happening over there. The rates may vary depending on the area. Like I'm guessing Bandra will be more expensive than Borivali, but I hope I could help you find some good pieces in this particular budget. I'll soon make the video of the higher budgeted clothes as well for the upcoming wedding season. But if you enjoyed watching this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future episodes of this series. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.